absolutely love Funny Girl. I think it's an amazing story, and I love the songs, and I think Sheridan's an amazing performer, and I think she's going to be absolutely incredible in this role. I can't wait to see her do it. I think she manages to be so vulnerable, and there's something so endearing about her, and she's got real character and personality and strength. She's kind of got the whole package, and she's got an amazing voice, and she's just a lovely performer, really lovely performer. Her performances are always very heartfelt, I think.
Talking about funny ladies, fans have a lot of hope that we might one day see a Miranda movie. How do you feel about that?
Me too. I'd love a Miranda movie. I did keep asking her. I'm on the case, yes.
Do you think it's a possibility?
I definitely hope so, yeah. We have talked about it, yeah. So hopefully, yeah.
And if we ever did get that, do you have any particular special things you'd like to see?
I'd like it to be in a warm country, preferably, like the Maldives or somewhere tropical would be nice.
What else have you got to look forward to at the moment? What have you got coming up?
I've just shot a pilot called The Berries for ITV, ITV1, and I'm currently writing something at the minute for Channel 4.
Can you tell us about that? What's inspiring?
It's all about a dance school, because I trained as a dancer originally, so it's an area that I'm really passionate about. So, yeah, fingers crossed, there'll be a future for that, because it's something I'm really, really passionate about, and I've been wanting to do for a long time.